Lenny was also a woman that demanded perfection, as she routinely performed white glove tests on furniture to confirm that the furniture had been dusted. The gruesome murders of Madame Lenny and Genevieve. On the day of the murders, it was dark and raining heavily. After a shopping trip, the mother and daughter were to go directly to the home of Lenny's brother, where Renee would meet them.